Hi guys, I'm at Rockfield Studios in Monmouth, which is the oldest residential recording studio in the world. And right behind me here are some very legendary echo chambers. So I want to take you on a bit of a tour in there and show you them. There's three of them in total, which I might only be able to get into two of them. But afterwards what I'll do is I'll play some stuff through them and you can hear how amazing they are. Great, let's have a look. Okay, so this is the first chamber we're going to go to, and it's, I'd probably say, my favourite chamber. And it's a bit of a crazy mess here. There's some plate reverbs. Now I'm going to open this door. Now the second door makes a really cool sound. It gets pretty dark in here. So listen to this. Yeah. Okay, here we are. So we've got a white room in here, two MD-41s, and around here is the basic setup. What's really different is you can see the roof curves around. So when you hear the reverb, even though it's a really small room, it just continues to go around and around. Great, let's have a look at the next room. Okay, so let's go to the next echo chamber. So as you can see, it's a wooden room, has a curved ceiling as well. It's much shorter reverb time than the previous room. It's a smaller room. And the microphones they have here are Sennheiser 441s. And just powered by basic tannoy loudspeaker. So this is the third room. I actually really like this room. I'm just going to close the door. Bit dark in here. It's the biggest room. The ceiling is not as curved. It has more like a standard house type roof, where there's four sides. Once again, we've got MD-421s facing the corners and the exact same speaker, which you probably can't see because it's so dark, but it's a tannoy. I do like this room, and I'm going to be seeing many examples from this room. Great, so now I'll send you some examples so you can have a listen.